Oh, it's Taylor. I mean, not Taylor. Lemon, let's tickle. Taylor's playing his Lucina. I think it's the character he's most comfortable with so far. I think Tickle's probably just an Inkling main at this point. I haven't seen him try other characters yet. Mostly watching MVD versus Sam. MVD's winning, by the way. Anyway, Tickle versus Lemon, relatively even. So I would say Lucina has a bit more killing power. Oh, that should be a kill. Oh, smart air dodge immediately, so he can get back to stage fast. Oh, the grounded. Oh, misses the S-Smash though. I'm pretty sure S-Smash would have been maybe a better call. Not sure. I haven't played anything. Let's Tickle's so good at ledge reactions, just like Smash 4 in this game as well. I don't know if Inkling has a kill throw. I'm pretty sure they would both know if Inkling has a kill throw because they play so much. MVD taking the first game of Chrome. Lyman's still at 200% on his first dog. I haven't died yet. I guess Inkling is probably killing, probably. Ooh, nice backer there. He was fishing for it for a while and finally got it. I think that's Inkling's primary kill move other than the upper strings that eventually kill. Now Taylor's gonna be kinda struggling for his kill for a while. It's like pretty hard to hit. Fast dash. And also just a weird dash. Oh my gosh, that was a very fast stock. His Inkling is just not dying. Is that his Nair? I don't know. Inkling and Nair is like their breakdance, I think. Wow, dash attack killing? That's nuts. I guess he was at like 170, but like... that's funny. Wow, there's so much stuff to watch around right now. It's like, I think it's Capcom Cup, Street Fighter. And then there's MVD vs. ESAM. And then there's this Taylor vs. Tickle. Taylor very, like, struggling quite hard, actually. Looks like it's gonna be a mixed game. I mean, I don't know, this is still possible. But Inkling's recovery is very good. It's hard to game her. Oh, Inkling does have a kill throw. That was just bad DI, I don't know. He might have DI'd to just kill himself because he kind of knew that game was maybe over. So it looks like MVD's actually gonna win. Like he's been in the lead for a while against ESAM. Taylor switching to Bayo. I haven't seen this character from him yet. He said on Twitter he was going to play her, though. I don't think Bayo is as bad as people think. Like, she's definitely a lot worse. Like, a lot worse than what she was in Smash 4. But I think she's still playable, obviously. Huh? I don't know. I think early game, like, early meta, things that are, like, not well known can be viable just because of matchup and experience. It's like how everyone loses K-Rool the first time they fight him because, like, what is going on? Oh, yeah. Bayo's side B on the ground, just not going to shield anymore. It kind of really hurts the character. Okay, I want to say this Bayo pick is doing better, but we have to wait for who gets the first stock and who takes the lead. Pretty sure I might be wrong, obviously, but I feel that Bayo in this game has a very hard time killing. Maybe the backer is not as strong as he used to be. Up air doesn't kill ever, like, really kill the Sims to the side. Like, you kill with Gimps or like raw smash attacks most likely. There it is, the roller. Peter, do you know if that's Grant? Yeah, Inkling's pretty good. I don't think she's as good as everyone hypes her up to be, like, even the best. I don't think so at all. But she's definitely good. I don't think I saw a single Inkling at a dump park, if that means anything. But yeah, this Bayo pick doing way better for Lemon. It might be just like a comfort pick because he played Bayo in Smash 4. This bat with it really screwing up with the up throw up air, I think. Oh, that parry there. Oh, wow. Not being able to recover there. Gets fisted. I think this is a best of three, so this is Taylor's. Oh, it is a best of five? Oh, okay. But that down air was very nice. You can challenge Bayo's up here now in this game, it seems. Down it through the stage. Wait, say that again? Okay, so Bayo's up, they made the hitbox smaller, and it doesn't snap too large anymore. Playing Bayo again. I can agree with this. He kind of messed up the recovery and died once. We didn't see any witch times, but I know witch times are pretty bad in this game. But it still can lead to a kill, obviously. Doesn't seem like if you DI right, Deus Ivy doesn't actually have any true things, it seems like. It's kind of, dicey. Wow, that one was good. Oh my god, that is... I guess that is a film. Yeah, Bayo just looks... Oh, wow, that's pretty big move. So, Bayo's held aerials, like the ones where you hold in two bullets, they have one right now. And it seems like a pretty significant amount, actually. Yeah, Bayo just seems like everything that she used to be able to do in Smash 4, just like, a lot of it was destroyed. Yeah, can't snap ledge without B, just gets hit. I don't think those combos like ever really kill. Maybe, I don't know. But they did it early on. I don't even know if they do that much damage, to be honest, too. Like, their characters like Snake at low percent, like just like do like up tilt and just do like 30%, just like that. It's so hard to kill with this character now, Bayo. Probably pretty discouraging that anything can just go up throw up there. Yeah. Taylor forfeiting his last duck there.